Hello, Hazy.
Hello, Cathie.
How are you, girlfriend?
Welcome, my sister.
Hi, Lizzy. Oh, my goodness. I was so wonderful. I came to the show and you were talking. I'm like, oh, my goodness, your audio, you never told me.
So funny, Hazel. I think you missed when I come on. I was just going from your show, going to have something to eat. Then I was going to pop over to Kimmy, you know, Medicine Wolf, right? And all of a sudden, it stopped me, and I saw Cathie, and they said, go here. And I'm thinking, oh, okay, I've got 10 minutes, I'll pop in. And then, of course, there was the guest hadn't arrived, so I said to her, I sent her a note and said, don't worry, darling, I'm here for you.
Oh,
and I'm still here.
You are such a beautiful soul, Lizzy. You're so wonderful. Thank you very much for doing this. This is amazing. And of course, there's no callers lined up because it was unexpected. So I thought I'm going to call in for a reading.
Okay, Hazel. Whoa. Okay, Hazel. Let's start on you, darling. Well, the first thing the spirit said, they salute you. They have just given you the most beautiful cup and put your feet in the water. So it's like you've tested the water. You like what's going on. You're a very strong and beautiful person inside is what they say. There is development around you and that you are on a very beautiful and peaceful journey. Okay, let me just see. Okay, Hazel, I want to tell you that spirit's giving me in the next 6 years, I want to go that far with you and I don't usually do that, but you will have public recognition with what you do. I do feel that you will become the most wonderful healer, speaker. And you know what, Hazel, I listened to you one evening and you would have made the most fantastic storyteller. You are made to be speaking out there, young lady, and I would love to see that one for you. But there is something around you that truly does need to be finished off. It's as if you're going through a process where one chapter is coming to the end and a new and exciting chapter begins. And it's going to take about 3 to 4 months for this to happen and for you to find where you put your feet. Okay, just let me tune into these angels here. There's somebody around you, Hazel, and I don't know who this is, but they're in a very miserable sort of position. Is there someone around you that's not, I don't know who it is, but the spirit's just, give me somebody who's not having a very good time, but it's around you. Who would that be?
Possibly Greg.
Okay. Is he miserable? He doesn't want to. Is there something he doesn't want to do, or something going on here?
I'm really not sure.
Okay, but there's someone just been through a storm. Somebody's been through something, and now they're coming out into clearer waters. It's going to be wonderful. In the July month, Hazel, there's going to be papers for you to sign or something for you to do. There's going to be a lot of choices coming your way. Dot the I's, cross the T's, and make sure you do it right because they're telling me this is what's happening. It looks like your husband's going through great anxiety and tension. Tell him to release it because his way forward is a very beautiful and peaceful one. Your journey also is going to be very fruitful. At first, you're going to feel like a fish out of water, but you are such a strong lady, you'll put your feet on the ground and you'll really go for it. Okay, the spirit's just telling me you're in tip-top condition with your health. How about that one? That's a nice one. Yeah. That's right. Is that good? Is that right?
Yes, it is. Yes.
Okay. And they just told me to tell you this is a time to stand by one another. Only you will understand that one. I don't know what it means, but that's what it's telling me. And now what you're working to is towards harmony. Harmony and balance within you. Ooh. Mm-hmm. Okay, darling, they just told me that, I don't know how to put this one, Hazel. Let me think of the words, because when they come through, sometimes they're really funny, but they've just given me sacks and sacks and sacks, not stacks, but sack, you know, like, you know, the way you put all the potatoes in, but sacks of gold at your feet. So this, to me, represents the Midas touch. So whatever you touch, and I can believe this, will turn to gold because, you know, when you do something, you do it from your heart, your soul, and your spirit, and it really does turn to gold for you because I remember way, way back telling you, you're going to be doing radio, and you said, no way. And now, look, you have one of the most beautiful radio shows, and it's turned that way for you. Let's get rid of the gold word because I don't like that, but it's successful for you. So the spirit have just laid success at your feet. Whatever you touch, whatever you really, truly put your mind to will be very successful for you. In the next 2 years, you will have, how can I put this? Okay. This is how they're telling me. You have built or you are building yourself a wonderful foundation. You've always had the tools to every trade that you've wanted. You're very versatile. You can put your hand to more or less anything. But there is going to come something that puts you on a platform, on a stage, to do something. I don't know what it is, Hazel. All I'm seeing is that, darling. So that's the only way I can give it to you. In 3 years from now, there's going to be a great time of celebration. There's going to be a baby somewhere in someone's family that will be coming to the family. I don't know where that is, but remember that one. And there is a brand new life. Spirit is just telling me it is time now for you. It is your turn. There is a brand new life ahead of you, and they are very excited. You have a beautiful nun with you, and I want to say she worked in a hospital. I don't know if you know any nuns, but she is with you. It is this year that there will be an upsurge in your feelings, an upsurge in your being, and this is what's going to take you to the next level. You really are opening up, and the spirit is really, really working alongside with you. Okay. This love that you have, this love that you've entered with your new husband, this is going to be on the up, is what they're telling me, because I know he has an illness, and I know sometimes he's not too well, but the spirit are working very closely with him, and I do believe that's for you. In the September month here, a wish of paramount importance will come for you. This is a wish that spirit laid at your feet. It's not a wish that you take lightly, Hazel. It's a wish that you use when you truly want to pray, and you use that wish, and I'm telling you, it's a powerful one. It seems to be a financial move for you also. I do believe that you may be having a business or opening up a business in the future, and it's towards the latter end of this year, okay? You're going to have a lot of strength and a lot of courage to get through the next few months, and you've got it within you, so it's going to go absolutely wonderful. You have potential in abundance, but as of yet, young lady, you have not reached your potential. Okay, spirits have got a piece of paper for you. They're just presenting you with a piece of paper here. Okay, I want to tell you then in the 2 months or 2 years here, because they haven't made that very clear, that there's going to be somebody who will partner you in a business, Hazel. It looks like it's going to be fabulous for you, and I think it's going to be. It's very, very spiritual. What the spirit said, you are now learning, but you will go out and teach. And you will reap the rewards of the past, and your dreams are about to come true.
Oh, Lizzy, fantastic. Wow. I am so blown away. My goodness.
Well, you know, once it starts to flow, I can't stop it. And, you know, this is how it comes with you. So I hope you, if you don't remember it, which I'm sure I wouldn't be if it came that quick at me, go back to the archives, girl, and listen, because it was really coming straight in from spirit.
Oh, my goodness. That's incredible. Yeah. That is incredible. Because as you see, there are things that are changing just now, and we're moving, and so things are a bit up in the air. But, I mean, wow, that's just incredible. So thank you for that.
Hey, Paul, who has the initial, like Catherine, Katie, Carol, anybody?
This is where I get psychic amnesia.
Now, listen, go with Mum. She's giving me a signature.
I have an Auntie Cathie. I know she was very psychic.
And is she in spirit or here?
In spirit.
Okay, she's the one then. It's this big C initial, this Cathie that your mum is with. She is guiding you right now, and she wants you to know that. Also, she gives me the July month. Does that mean anything to you?
July is my son's birthday.
Okay. Happy birthday to your son. Is there anything else, Hazel? Is it a wedding anniversary, a death day? Hazel, I need another C. Is there a Charles, Charlie, Chuck,
yes.
Anybody?
Christopher, my son.
Oh, I don't know any Christophers. I've got psychic amnesia. I mean C's. Remember? Okay, Hazel. You will tell your son you didn't realize he was your son, right? See, Hazel, it happens to the best of us, right? We always have amnesia. Okay, your mum's sending love here, darling, and so is Cathie. They're sending great love to you and Cathie. And also, I have somebody with a big B initial. Your mum's giving it me, and she's laughing.
Oh, goodness.
Don't worry if you forget it, darling. I'm sure they're going to pick you up on it. But this is a lady. Okay. It's a lady. Do you know Betty, Barbara?
My mum's best friend is Betty.
There you go.
She's an amazing character.
Okay. Okay, so is she still alive?
As far as I know, yes.
Okay, because your mum's sending beautiful memories here, right? So she's sending memories towards that lady, and she knew that you would find that one for her, especially when I told you it was a lady and not a gentleman. So your mum is very linked to you, and she's very, very proud of you. And she's sending thoughts to your sister. You have a sister, right?
Yes.
Okay, she's sending thoughts here. Is there a May birthday around your sister?
Not that I can
wedding
think
anniversary
of.
Death day.
Wedding
Don't
anniversary.
Worry.
Yes, wedding anniversary, me. Of course.
Okay, well, Mum is sending you and your sister all the love in the world. There's a lot of love coming here for you. But you know what, Hazel? I don't think your mum thought that this was when you were little or whenever she was with you. I didn't think she was thought you was ever going to take this path, and she's in amazement with you. She's just amazed with you, and she's telling me to tell you to use that singing voice.
Okay.
You don't sing enough, she said.
No, I don't.
Okay, and you used to. She's telling me you used to be always singing, is that correct?
Yes, that's right.
Okay, so you know what? Get back to singing.
I worry about what the neighbours would think.
Well, you know what? You might be just absolutely blown away. They might say, oh, you know, you should take that up because you do have the most incredible singing voice. And you know what? The Scottish are known for those and the Welsh also are known for the beautiful voice. So, Hazel, one of these days I'm going to come on your show and I'm going to start that song off, and I think you're going to do it.
Oh, thank you, Lizzy.
Well, you can go on. America's Got Talent and Elizabeth's going on Dancing with the Stars. How's that?
Oh, goodness. Thank you very much.
It's a great pleasure to speak with you.